Did you think it was over? Did you think Reviel would die that easy?
Man, it does make you stare back at the menu, too.
I was like, ah, it's okay. We know. We know that we, A, have to train way harder. Alright. So, sleep. First off, I have to be able to keep my beast alive. But also, I'm gonna run out of potions anyway. So, that means I have to be swifter? You know? Okay. These are amazing. Didn't it say I could hit X? Did good. What's up? Alright, so we actually need to train. Which is interesting. God forbid, you know. Never played an RPG game where I had to train. Fuck. I need to get another beast in here. Another familiar. Oh. Don't do it. Would you just look at it? All right. Let's see. We also have to remember to save constantly. So we didn't do that. So, got the whole squad here. Now I got one of them on my team. Hi. I got the pen of the cop, bro. Yo. What's up? Yeah, dude, I was way under level. This sucks for you guys. Jeez Louise. Straight slaying people. Jeez, I love it. So satisfying. It's really good. Oh yeah. Do we have to use it? Will we heal in time? We did not heal in time. The one I got? Is that one completely different? Explain that chest. So he's sleepy, so technically I need to like wake him up with some warm up battles. I don't even know what I'm titling this video yet, but it's probably gonna be something to do with like Onslaught. There we go. Yeah. Now I see everything as it happens. Alright, so. Are these tunnels? I can tunnel? There's some chests up in this ship that I need to get. You motherfucker. flubber. Mother flubber. Late save, but a save nonetheless. Alright, how do I get to that? I must know. Oh, has to be. I must enter from a different area up ahead. That's the only thing I can think of. Okay. Save. Formation. Wow. Wow. Whoa. I need a Pentium 4. 1.5 gigahertz or higher to play this game. Whoa. Reviel von der Resert. Reviel von der Resert.
You're not saying his name right.
I don't know how to say his name. I was raised retarded. I'm sorry, not retarded at all. Raised by people who only knew what they had experienced. And it wasn't a lot. Alright. This is herbs and potions. Oh, Mr. Raviel, can you let me? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have came here. Holy shit. Oh, my God. I can't save. I just saved, so I guess it's okay. This guy is pretty fucking tough. Let's fuck him up! Oh, I didn't mean to press that. Let's get all these bats out of the way. Dark Slasher. Nicely done. Nicely done. Dark Slasher. Alright. Take care of that fucking dude. Take care of it. Air Slash is up to you. ram him. Holy. Ice slasher is my favorite. Oh, with a dark slasher. Holy shit. Alright, I should probably heal him. Maxwell doing in Chaos Territory. Mr. Eviel? Who exactly is this person? He's a familiar. Eh? A familiar? Is he like the familiar summoned by you? Yeah, he is. But he just seems so much different from your familiars. The media used to summon the familiars. And the familiar's abilities are different, after all. The medium used to summon the familiar's and the familiar's abilities are different, after all. We're gonna say that's what they're supposed to be. In fact, this familiar wasn't summoned using any physical medium. It was summoned using purely magic. A familiar with the appearance of a human and summoned using purely magic? Is this familiar originally a monster then? I'm getting too familiar with the word familiar. No. This familiar is the Maxwell. It's originally thick fog. The Maxwell has virtually no physical and mental strength in fog form. However, it has the ability to control a human at will. Ugh. Then this person is... He was originally a human. A Maxwell can rapidly enhance the inner abilities of its host and cause the host to go wild. This person you see here is a result of that. No way. That's just cruel. A Maxwell. The fact that this familiar is here means that its summoner is nearby. Interesting. Let's head to Chaos Residence up ahead. Yes. And with the loop, I'm gonna go ahead and save it. Like how the music just ended. Double save for safety. Alright. That's gonna be it for this episode. See you when I make another one.